All right, so we're here in front of a property that the builder's on, and we're putting up a playhouse for the Festival of Trees. This is Josh with Epic Walls. And Josh, tell us a little bit about your product.
So Epic Walls is a foam and steel combination. We use Chapter 22 of the IBC, which refers to the AISIS 100, which is structural steel stud framing. And then we add the foam component for insulation, for vapor barrier, for continuous insulation, and for a substrate for stucco, a true EIFA system. It doesn't shrink, it doesn't rot, it doesn't crack, it doesn't warp. It lasts a very, very long time, and it's a superior building product.
Cool.
So
we're using it today on a playhouse for the Festival of Trees, which is a charity project for the Primary Children's Hospital. They do a big show right after Thanksgiving at the Southtown Expo Center. And this is a playhouse we designed to look like the rebuilt house for the Incredibles. And we'll do more video and show you what it looks like inside. I like Epic Walls for this because it's gonna be a kid's playhouse outside. Now you can have insulation value on it, and the weight is very easy to forklift and move around. So this home probably weighs hundreds, maybe even thousands of pounds less than it would if it was framed out of wood. People love the R value on the Epic Walls and the speed that they can put these up in. We did this whole playhouse this morning. I say we.
It's a team thing.
It was about 30 minutes to put up an 8x8 playhouse, about 10 feet tall, and should turn out pretty cool. So we thank Josh and Epic Walls and his team.
Thank you.